This is Scott Parker. He has agreed to let me follow him and film him for the next 4 weeks as he examines his inner journey for his quest of self-confidence. Scott is 33 years old, from a middle-class family, and works as a salesman for a leading manufacturer. And like so many other young men his age, he struggles with his self-image and relationships with the office execs. This is his story, confidence.
Well, you know, I guess you could say I'm an average guy. I mean, you know, I'm trying to move up the ladder at work. I like taking my dog for walks. And, you know, I'd like to find that special girl to settle down with. But, I've just had problems. I just don't have that confidence that, you know, some of my other friends have. And I feel like it just comes to them naturally, and just not sure why I don't have it. You know, I even tried that internet dating thing, and, like, I don't know, man. I swear, I think that the girls are just, like, showing up and pretending they don't see me or something.
Scott, how did you feel when she didn't show up?
You know, I'm kind of glad she didn't show. To be honest, my heart was beating like crazy, and I don't even know what I would have said. I do yoga and personal training like 3 times a week. My instructor's pretty militant on me. She's kind of over the top sometimes, but, you know, I've been seeing some results, and, you know, it makes me feel good, and, you know, sometimes I do get a taste of that, you know, inner centeredness or peace or whatever you call it.
What's the matter with you today? Inhale. Exhale. Feel the peace that's happening right now. Inhale.
But you know what they say, you know, focus on yourself, love yourself, be one in body and mind, and be like an Olympian, like a gladiator. You know, nothing like a good workout.
Scott has agreed to meet with Dr. Ethel Silas, cosmetic surgeon in Los Angeles.
It's about revealing your inner butterfly.
Okay, how? I mean, you mean through surgery?
That's right. You're going to be a whole new person. You're going to be the real you. It's done wonders for me.
Yeah, I mean, you look great. I mean...
How old do you think I am?
I don't know, 40? 50? You mean higher? Okay, 60.
I am 103 years old.
103? Are you serious? That's incredible.
I know.
You look amazing.
I know. Pat, what I was trying to say is...
Scott?
Scott.
Yeah.
What was I saying?
Something about a butterfly.
Butterfly, yes. Yes, well anyway, I'm looking at you and... You know what Tony Robbins says?
What?
Between beautiful and ugly is only 2 millimeters difference. We're going to lift your eyes up and bring your mouth up. And that's the 2 millimeter difference.
It's really quick. I probably should have asked you this beforehand, but like, how much does this whole thing cost, you know?
Well, Pat, I think it's, it kind of depends on your income. You make about $100,000 a year.
Should maybe try 40.
40,000?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's about that much.
I mean, something like that.
What's a year of your life if you can change it? The inner butterfly.
You mean this costs 40,000?
I don't know. It could. It might be a little higher, depending on the lab work that we have to do.
Okay, I'm sorry to have wasted time. I can't afford this at all.
Pat.
I'm sorry.
We're gonna make you beautiful.
Then I thought maybe I could find some kind of magic pill, like literally a pill that I could take that would make me more confident. And that's when I stumbled across Divinicus.
Alchemy and magic, we talked about this.
Okay, well, alchemy is a type of magic. But magic comes in different categories.
Professor Reverend Divinicus Magicus.
Hello?
Divinicus?
Yeah, Professor Divinicus here. How are you?
Hi.
How can I help you? How can I be of service?
Yeah. I was wondering if you could help me with my confidence level.
Yeah, I could. Absolutely could help you with confidence.
His specialty? Alchemy, magic, confidence, and plumbing.
So, you can take that off. Don't worry about it. It's just between us. It's totally fine.
You know, it's,
Take.
Yeah, you can just take it off. It's totally cool.
Take these off. Okay, got it. No problem.
Let's do this. Let's start with scanning your chakras here. Okay, let's see what we come up with. Okay. Just relax. You see that right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the third chakra. That's the power center. I feel like you got no power there. If you feel like you don't have power, you're not going to have confidence.
Yeah.
Do the homework I gave you. We'll do more confidence exercises. You know, Rome wasn't built in a day.
Okay.
You know, and we'll see what happens.
All right. Okay.
All right. Good man.
Thank you.
The first consultation with Divinicus went, you know, okay. And I'm still having some, you know, issues with self-confidence. And I feel like, you know, maybe we're just scratching the surface. But honestly, I'm not sure I can afford to keep paying him.
Come on, boy. You know, Dr. Divinicus, I think I feel better, but I'm still not getting the attention of the girls, you know? Oh, sorry, man. All right. I just...
Yeah, that's a start anyway.
So, you may not be ready for this. I want you to brace yourself because I want to make sure you're ready to receive this information. Are you ready? Okay, good. Have you tried taking off the bag?
What bag?
Okay, this bag. May I?
God. It's like I'm seeing everything in a totally different way now. What did you do?
'Cause it's a bit of